this, Kaden.
I don't know who you're talking to. Oh, I'm on top of it. Okay.
Jealous fate.
Hello. What's up? There we go.
Senifa. Is it you? Bayak? You sour-faced one. I am Claridas now. What are you doing here?
Why did you change your name? Are you going full Greek now? Oh, God. Well, that was unfortunate.
Icarus was 1,000 times better than you.
Ow.
Who's going to lead you greens now, Malakia?
You're a babe at the teat. You think you can win the Cursus Magnus? Horseshit!
Oh, no, no, no.
Leave
They're...
Nicias alone. Icarus is dead.
That would have been
was
quite literally a horseshit.
For all of us. Let him weep in peace.
Ha ha ha! Fuck you, asshole.
So, is Aya with you?
Ah, hey, I'm alone.
I was just asking.
Ask my foot next time.
No matter.
What does it matter if Aya is
Join
here?
Join us at the tavern later.
I guess Aya probably doesn't like him. For some reason, I don't know. Maybe he's too much of a party boy. Gets me into trouble. Potentially. Alright, going to the tavern. Sure. Here we go. Speak to Claridas, otherwise known as Senefer, apparently. Why do you have to be so far away? Like, seriously? Can't I just walk with you to the tavern? Skip ahead in a cutscene. Nothing's gonna happen before I get there. It's like, I go there, start the quest, and then you make me run another 500 meters to get there! Also, when on earth did I get a blunt weapon? There we go.
I saw you ride last month when five chariots all crashed.
Okay, I didn't mean to do that, but whatever.
So I said, it's not your pig I'm talking about, it's your wife.
Nice. Very nice. Hey, Bayek, I got one too.
Bayak! How long has it been? A decade?
More like, 3 minutes. Just 3 minutes
You
ago.
Left Siwa a long time ago, huh? And you left your name behind, too.
I had to. Claridas is a name better suited for the Hippodrome.
Why Claridas, I mean? I wonder what that means.
Remember the horses we rode outside Siwa?
Oh,
huh?
Those nags! I thought you would never leave that shithole.
Hey! Siwa's great.
Siwa. Small, poor, and ugly. The only beauty there was Aya. Has it changed much? Has she?
Yeah, I'd say.
Things change. People change.
Is that not what I
I need another drink.
What's going on? What's up, Bayek? You don't like the fact that he insulted your home? I don't either. I like modest little Siwa. Things change, people change. That's because your friend changed, right?
I overheard Claridas say you once rode together. My father sponsors the Prezina Greens, and we are in need of a mighty racer.
Oh, come on, I just did this!
I'm only here to drink and forget.
Leave him alone, Nicias. Real men are drinking here tonight. Bayek, come. Let me show you something inspiring, huh?
Okay, cool. I like inspiring things. As long as you keep your toga on. Because that ain't inspiring. That's a bad joke, sorry. Okay. Following Clary. Oh, God. I am drunk. I am very drunk.
I will leave you in the dust!
Bleh.
Where are you taking me, Senefa?
Please, Claridas. I have not been Senefa in years.
I mean, it's still who you are, bruh. Never forget who you are.
Why did you change your name? To succeed in the Hippodrome, one must be welcomed by the Greek houses. So, a Greek name.
I mean, you don't necessarily have to. You gotta work a bit harder, but...
You abandoned your name? Your home?
Siwa was nothing to me. The Greeks may look down on us, but screw them! I eat and drink well on what I win.
Okay, cool. Glad to see you have your priorities straight, friend.
I have no ambition to race at the Hippodrome.
You? No, never. They cheer for me. Besides, you would need a sponsor, a real chariot.
Okay. I'm gonna have to race again, aren't I?
Now, Icarus, he was a true hero. Did you know he won 1,000 races and survived twice as many?
I find that
See
hard to believe.
They loved Icarus.
So how did he die?
They adopted their gods too. Aye.
Well, I guess they're just talking about Icarus, the god who was a chariot racer. But
anything for me. You're lucky I left. If I had stayed, Aya would have been mine.
Wow.
You
okay.
are drunk. And an ass.
Mm-hmm.
You have no idea what I give up.
Times change.
Oh, the
People
world
change.
Is hard.
You've always looked down on me in Siwa.
You don't know what I've lost, Claridus.
I never.
Doesn't matter. I have found fame.
At what cost? You gave up your home, your name, your gods. You trust this path.
And it has brought me all the coin and cant I want.
Well, all right, way to be blunt.
It is not what drives all of us.
And all you wanted was Aya and little Bayax.
My little Bayax is dead, okay?
Enough.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Ow! How do I do this? How do I... Oh, God. I will kick your mother. No! Flank! How did I know that was gonna end up in a fight? Don't talk shit about me! Well, when people get drunk, their true selves come out. So, now I know. True colors shining through.
You alive?
What? What happened? No questions from this Claridus guy? Like, hey, where'd your finger go? Where's your son?
You're old. Time for me to dunk my head.
The beer hits harder than you.
Ouch.
What in Dionysus' name were you talking to Nikias about last night?
Nikias?
Who?
Oh, God. They just had, like, a serious fight. They don't remember anything.
What? You think his father will just welcome you onto the Prasina Green team? You really think you could roll onto the track and win races with no training, no skill?
No!
Piss on you!
Because I didn't!
Maybe I should seek this Nikias out and hear his offer. If you can win Claridus, it can't be that hard.
You might want to pray first. You'll need all the help you can get to survive the Hippodrome.
The gods will watch us race and decide.
I got a whopping
you
third.
You have your gods, I have mine. We'll see who rides out covered in glory.
Oh, great. Now we're going to race each other.
Enough has been said. Let the gods judge you in the Hippodrome.
Why am I even bothering to remain in this man's presence? Clearly, this guy, he was drunk. But clearly, he's no friend. He left everything behind, even his name. For fame and glory. Obviously, this guy's like the polar opposite of you now, dude. Like you said, times change, people change. Okay, now what do we got over here? Well, that's around my skill level. The Accidental Philosopher. Wrath of the Poets. Let's do this one. The Last Bodyguard in Alexandria. Let's go do that one. That one sounds cool. Watch out for snakes while exploring tombs. Yes, it had to be snakes. Didn't I make the asps very dangerous joke in this game too? I'm glad I'm not the only one in this game that's made Indiana Jones references based on snakes. Oh, that's awesome. That's awesome. Why do I keep... Give me my freaking kopech.
I need someone for one quick job. It's a good coin. No, not you. You keep going. Do not stop here.
Hey, what about me? You're like that guy in
bandits had not killed my man Erikonos, poor fool. Well, Lisa Jackals had a good meal.
Optimism. You remind me of that guy in Meridian in Horizon Zero Dawn, who's just kind of like, I need somebody for a job, preferably someone who might not come back.
Insignia, you are a man of honor. There are so few remaining.
I am a Medjay. I solve problems.
Good. I have one. A most precious treasure, which must be delivered today. You will be well compensated for your work. Here are some drachmas to start.
The city is much more expensive than I'm used to.
Good. It is settled. Follow me.
All right. What do you need, buddy?
The thing I ask you to do is of the utmost importance.
Of course it is.
Being a merchant is no simple matter, sir. I assure you, moving tiger skins or even statues is not easy work.
I'm sure. Anything that needs to go over the water at this point in history.
These workers never when you tell them to be. As I was saying, you must be quick. Oh, and do not stray from your task at all. I will know if you have. This is all I have left since the flood.
Seems you care a lot for your cargo.
I swear on her mother's grave she was sent from the gods to make Alexandria better.
She?
Wait, what?
I have your bodyguard, Kara. Do not let this be a repeat of the last time, daughter.
Hardly seems to be what you asked.
Medjay, I will pour drachmas down your throat as long as she is safe.
Well, don't do
Kara,
that. That's unsafe.
Remember the reception tonight. You will be ready.
The lead poisoning.
Of course, father. I would not miss it. I'm happy you have come to assist me, sir.
We will
protect
get you
the
home
people
fast.
As a Medjay.
Do not worry.
Oh, of course. Thank you, my bull.
All right, she just dives right in the water.
Like Heracles. Perhaps I'll call you my Heracles.
Okay, cool. I mean, Bayek will do, but, you know, whatever floats your boat. Joke. You'll have nothing to worry about, girl, unless we come across a giant...
Change of plans, Heracles.
What? What? What?
No matter. Child, it's time to return you home.
I will not go. Have you met the priests here? Dull.
All right, so where are we going?
No, I must go to the central market. I heard of new Persian linens. I need them.
Well, okay.
Or what?
I will scream, which will call the soldiers. Then, well, even if you survive, father will be quite angry.
Anubis, take this city. You sent me to disguise. Sent to test me.
What was that?
Different gods, Bayek.
Good. First, we must get my horse. She's been treated absolutely terribly without me around.
Whoop!
You'd think someone would clean this water. Ugh.
Okay. You guys clean your own damn water.
Well, much better than any of my other bodyguards. You know,
I think this is the overpass where Bayek learned he was god.
Right.
How fast
at the city, Medjay. It must be so intimidating for someone like you.
I mean, yeah, it is. You can shut up now. I don't really like you. Okay. I mean, I'm sworn to protect the people, but that doesn't mean I have to like every one of them and that I help. Hit? Yeah, see, why don't you just do that like me instead of getting your dress all wet?
I simply adore this part of the city.
God, get your knees up and run faster.
You can smell it in the air. They live a truly simple life here.
Oh. It reminds me of home.
My position, Gere.
Pegasus simply can't wait to be reunited with me.
Ah, you named your horse Pegasus. You. How cool. Again with the, you know, cutting off dialogue. I have to bring it up every time it happens, because it happens a lot!
To see you again. As you asked, she has been given new shoes.
There now, was that so difficult?
Now out of my pay.
The deal was only to get you home. Not to pay for your horse.
I'm sure my father would not be pleased with you discussing this in front of him, horseman.
God, I hate you! Manipulative bitch!
Oh, Pegasus. I know you missed me. Yes, you did, you beautiful creature. If only you had wings. Time to go, bodyguard.
Cool. What, do I get on the... No, you get on the horse. I will escort you. Oh, I guess I am getting on. Okay, cool. Where are we going?
That is it. I am taking you home, Princess Kara.
princess.
Oh, all you big broody types are the same. Never let me have any fun.
I should just leave you here.
I don't get paid to let you have fun.
You're bound to deliver me, are you not?
Who would know if I left?
Your conscience would, of course. Look there, bodyguard. That is where I had my first discussion with a soldier.
No, I don't really
I'm
need
sure
to know
he
that.
He was very grateful.
We must stop at the market for more linen.
The way he said that.
I will take you to your house as your father bade, and nowhere else. Now lead on.
You know, you are absolutely destroying my chances at getting the perfect linens.
Fuck the linens!
There are different kinds of linen?
There are different kinds
you
of linen.
You are much more serious than my usual bodyguards.
Yeah, well, dead kid will do that.
You could move faster, bodyguard.
Fuck off!
I have a name!
Bayek.
There you go. Thank you.
You know my name.
I remember all their names, you know?
Whose names?
Excuse me?
The bodyguards. I send gifts to their families when I can.
Oh,
Gara.
That's nice.
Gara.
Yes?
If we go find your linens, would you be happy?
Really? Of course! Thank you, Bayek.
Sure thing.
You have an interesting stare.
You could see that through the back of my head? Well, that's talent. I have a name! God, I love Bayek, he's great. Alright. And we're here, my dear! I'm a poet, I didn't even know it. Alright. Let's go get you your freaking linens. And then let's get out of here. She's just shoving everybody out of her way.
Aha! Finally! These linens show some promise.
They look very
so
nice.
Heavy. Would you help me?
Linens are heavy? Are you kidding me right now, woman? You need a husband, not a bodyguard.
Bayek! Pegasus! They stole my horse!
Well,
stay here. Do not leave.
Can I drop it? No, I should probably drop it. Okay. Pardon me, sir, I need your horse! I need you. Okay, never mind. I'll get my own freaking horse. Come here. Give it! Off we go. Man, they got far. Okay, hold on. I will get that horse back. There we go. Now we're picking up speed. This woman needs to just not leave her house anymore if she's having this many problems. You bitch! You bitch, son of a bitch! Ha! Alright, Fangs, I assure you, I'm sure you can find your way back. Come on over, poison horse!
Hey, time to get you home. Your troublesome mistress will have missed you.
Troublesome indeed.
I like it. It suits a horse. I would like your spirit.
I'll stay with Callus. I hate that name. I don't like that name either. Are you going slow because you're poisoned? I hope this horse doesn't die before I get it back. I put the package down right there, so... Hold on, wait, I wonder. Just stay here, Pegasus. I'm gonna try something. Can I put this on the back of the horse? Nope, damn it. Well, it was worth a try. There you go, Kara. I'm surprised you didn't get into trouble or kidnapped or something while I was gone. Oh. This is Daddy, right?
Papa, since Pegasus was limping, Bayek went to deal with her shoe. He was only gone a moment.
Ah. I heard some commotion, but according to my little princess, you're the hero of the day.
She is
Can
a manipulative
he always
one.
Be my bodyguard?
No!
Please, Father?
How
no!
Much does it cost to hire a Medjay permanently?
I am here only a short while.
His face!
Alas.
He's like, oh god, no.
A hero's pay for a hero's service.
Yeah, forget that. Forget it! I will talk to you, though.
Bayek, you've returned to me. Are you ready to be my personal Medjay?
I never left, dear.
No.
I continue. You see...
You are so gullible, Bayek. I'm only happy to see you still in one piece. Best bodyguard in the city.
Well, thank you. I appreciate that. Now, go away, and I don't ever want to see you again. I see you didn't need your linens all that badly. Ugh. What am I doing here? If I hold down A, he does this. What? What is that? It's not the sprint button. I'm not going any faster.
Get up now!
On me, madam. Is that like the tackle button? Maybe. If I like run through crowds, I can do that to push them out of the way instead of them pushing me. Hello, sir. Who might you be? I see you started the bearded men bun trend. Sup? Oh, wait. Are you, Aya's cousin? What's his name again? Thanos? I forget what he looks like. It's been a while.
Bayek! Finally, someone who appreciates my genius. My play has been confiscated.
You are attracting trouble.
Worse
Everybody's
yet,
attracting trouble in this city.
They jailed my actors, all among the finest poets of Alexandria. They say if I attempt to put on the play, I will be put to death.
Be careful, Faros. You are frail and brittle. You stick to writing, and I will help you find your play and actors.
Why do they... What's up with the play? Why do they hate it so much?
They threw my actors into the garrison. You believe that, Bayek?
Yes,
if
I do,
the
Philakit
I want to fight, I will fight.
Don't!
I did not start this war, but I will finish it.
The Philakit are not to be trifled with.
Yeah.
I know. Ptolemy sucks. The Philakit suck. Oh, and I just realized I hit level 23. Does that mean I can get that skill now? I already got it, didn't I? I did. Okay, well, I have 2 points now. I think I want that. I want Senu to be able to stun enemies. Okay, yeah, I want that. Yay! Senu can now stun people. Hover with Senu and Y to stun an enemy. Okay, cool. Oh, it's here already. Really? Okay. Okay, they're in there. Oh. I think I might want to utilize that. So actually, what do I need to do to liberate this place? Are there any treasures? Oh, there's one treasure. And then the other treasure is there. Oh, and I need to kill that guy. Okay. Okay. I can do that. Maybe. Alright, buy it. Get down. How does this help me? Oh, I see. Okay. Yeah, I could have just... Wait, this still doesn't feel right.
To draw attention here.
I have to kill the captain and the... Oh, crap! I'm missing somebody. That's the commander. I don't see the captain. There he is. Okay. Alright, so now there's... Wait, there's two captains? God damn it! Well, whatever.